celebrities including Funke, Akindele, Rita, Dominic, Toyin Abraham and others have mourned the founder of African Movie Academy Award, AMA, Peace, Anyiam-Osigwe. Anyiam-Osigwe died in the Lagos Hospital on Monday, January 9, after days in a coma. Actress Funke Akindele took to Instagram to mourn the late AMA founder while describing her as a wonderful soul. She wrote, quote, "So sad. Rest in peace, dear Auntie Peace. You were such a wonderful soul. May the good Lord comfort your loved ones. Amen." Noting that the news of her death wasn't a good way to start the year, Rita Dominic said the deceased empowered lot of creative in Africa through her platform. She wrote, quote, "It is so difficult to say goodbye. It is so difficult to write RIP underneath your picture. This isn't a good start to the new year, but who am I? Who am I, mere mortal, to question the Almighty? Your contributions to the growth of Nollywood and African cinema will never be forgotten. You empowered so many creatives in Africa through your platform, including me. Thank you for all, sis. Thank you." Ijakumasta, Toyin Abraham, also had something to say while sharing her last text with the 54-year-old before her demise. The mother of one revealed that Peace had reached out to her following the release of her new movie, Ijakumo, to encourage her. Reacting to the death, actor Ramsey Noir also took to his Instagram page to pour out tribute to the late founder of AMA. He wrote, quote, "My dearest Peace, it's with a heavy heart I write this, and I wish that maybe, just maybe, it's all a nightmare I wake up from. You had plans. There were so many heights to reach." Veteran actress Ajake Silver also mourned the filmmaker in a message posted on Instagram on Tuesday, January 10. She wrote, quote, "2023, you have started. Rest, dear Aburo, you tried. May the Lord strengthen your family to bear this irreplaceable loss. Greet Amaka Igwe. Chai, death, you are bloody rude. Rest in peace. Peace, Anyiam-Osigwe."